What's so special about a cow's stomach? How does it work?
Well, the dairy cow's stomach is very unique. It's actually four stomachs in one. Cows can eat a whole meal in just a few minutes. They swallow their food right away and store it in their first stomach, which is called the rumen.
That's really neat!
In the rumen, the food is made into small balls called cuds. Throughout the day, a cow will burp up a cud of food, chew it, and swallow it again as many as 60 times. Each time she does that, her food becomes easier to digest.
Awesome!
Once the food is thoroughly digested, it moves into her second stomach, which is called the reticulum. From there, it moves into two other stomachs, the omasum and the abomasum.